Hello, welcome back to the channel. I'm Atova and welcome back to Pacific Drive. So this is where we left off once we returned from our last trip, and the car is in a pretty bad way. I figured you'd want to see all the repairs and everything, so let's just start with doing this first. Refuel. Charge the battery. Well, charge the battery, then refuel. And then we've got all these steel doors. Now, before I go about repairing them, I'm actually going to see if we can replace anything. We do need armored doors, which would be nice. Need unstable energy for that. Oh, so you have to scan certain things to get them. Scan lead shielding. Okay. The insulated doors we can get. Might be worth getting these. Can we make any? Yeah, let's Oh, it's good that it tells you what you've got down there. So let's replace these doors. I should just be able to replace that. Well, we're going to keep this and repair it. In there, we've got another door. On this side, what about tires? Can we get new tires? I want to get three. Don't really need to worry about you. In fact, let's scrap you. If we can get some materials, we only need to make one more. Make one more. Okay, that's good. We've got off-road tires now. Is knackered steel panel. Panels have we got? We just got steel panels. Armored panel, we need. Unstable energy. We can get that. do need scrap metal. Can we get some outside? Okay. Are you gonna give us anything? Copper wire. Loads of copper wire. One. Have more of that? Listen, that means it's done. Why is it not letting me find steel sheet? Oh, I get it. We need three of it. Okay. I might just repair the rest of this then. Can we unlock the blowtorch? This one? No, we need unstable energy for that. Lock that just in case we need those. Nice to have this fax machine. Auto Parker. Well, that's cool. Automatically engages and disengages the parking brake. Resource radar. Jump jacks. Oh, I'm not gonna look. I wanna be surprised. Side rack, what this? Can't get them yet anyway. Side rack, let's get another side rack. Will that let me build the building? Auto park, unlock it. Oh, seat rack. Steel sheet. We need scrap metal. Circuit board, carbon fiber glass. What about, is there anything for the base? Oh, that was. We need a scrap metal run. What quirks do we have? Yeah, we've got one quirk, but I don't know what that is. get some repair putty then. I'd need scrap metal. Putty. Well, I'm starting to run out of things. Doing the detailing station is this one. Need a sealing kit. Fix you up. In a bad way, you're in a bad way. Not looking good, this. Literally need scrap metal. Where we can get that from, like, what's the most Cernia? We do legend. Those vehicles is a good one. Be a good one. That could be a very, that could be a good route. Right, that's what I'm thinking. We do like a little resource. run out. Headlight. To replace the other one so it looks bit more even. Oh, I do prefer that these ones, these crude ones look quite cool. Side panel, do we have any? Buggy on the controller. Food panel. I think we're gonna get rid of you. Anything else in there? Bare tire. Let's get rid of you. Oh, we do need to. Ah, do need to empty this, of course. Take. I just take one of those. Nope, wrong one. Didn't want to put you in there. to put you in there for storage, you and you. Well, in there, and this. You, and we need to use the repair putty whip. And what does it need? And we need it on this panel at the back. You. You're in. Alright, Nick. Or was it you that. Oh, it might have been this as well. Repair that. Side panel. Steel panel. Okay, we are good to go. You're back in there. Okay, as soon as we've got summer tire there, I'm gonna get rid of this. Already fully healed. In fact, I could do another off-road one. Leave that for now. Turbo light engine. Steel sheet. Thermosap crystals. Oh, I can craft these. I'm going to do a side storage as well. Because why not? We're doing like a little raiding run. What did I need a circuit board to unlock on here? Fax machine. Got a few things to put in here, haven't we? We have some stuff to put in here. Something there. That. That. Oh. Oh, so it's like a way of cataloguing all your stuff then. Can you read these? Oh, and they show up in there. Okay. Okay. Right, let's do a little resource run.
You trying to figure out how to pay me a visit? Don't bother. By regular standards, I'm about 10 miles west of you. In zone terms, consider me on another planet. There's a valley of perpetual instability enclosing my corner of the zone, and yes, I chose to live here for that exact reason. Leave an old woman in peace.
Well, I wasn't trying to find you. Right, let's hope this isn't as stressful as the last outing. On the lookout for scrap metal. So, E4 first. Drive through to town. We are going to try and visit all these places. That with that little one there. Follow the road, turn left. Any cars? We're going to dismantle them. If you can upgrade your tools. Probably best off just doing the panels and leaving the tyres. Board. Oh, I did not put them away. Crafted them and brought them with me. You, Mr. Abductor. I don't know if that's going to spread, so let's just go through it. Oh, Kevin's here. Hello. Blowtorch. Good find. My liberator. Yep. Put the you in there. just hit one. You guys, sorry to say, are quite... You might have some of them things on you. Anything for me? No, nothing for me. Okay. What's that? Doing over there? Weather's brightened up. Got radiation coming in. You in there? Scrap anything? Oh, can we use that to pick stuff up? Oh, you can. That's handy. I'm not going to stop at every camp because otherwise we could be here all day. We'll see how we do these buildings. But one over here that looks like a barn of some sort. I feel like this one's a bit fruitless. I feel like this one's a bit of a waste. Yeah. No, maybe not. Some houses here. join that? There's some radiation here, so we've got to be quick. Holy crap. Get me there, Kevin. Just lock you in now. Another one. Really? Shed over there. Where's my run? I've been holding it, but I feel like I didn't have to do that before. Oh, sorry, I banged the microphone. It's a terrible noise. Rubber ducky. TV. No. Okay. Get a bit far away from it. I think that's one of them repair things, isn't it? That's so useful. That hurricane squall, what was that? Sudden and dramatic change in atmospheric pressure has produced powerful but extremely localized winds. It's not like a tornado of some sort. This is a wriggling wreck. Oh. Oh, all right, we're in the middle of a bloody hurricane. No. All right, we're insulated. Take a left here. I'm gonna stop at that. Just a little shed. Leave that one. Should have an anchor coming up on the right. There it is. That beating heart. Fetch. Road. What's this? Okay, we'll have a look in here. That way quick. Is into duct tape. Okay, I'm worried about my car. Straight ahead to the next anchor. There it is. Bounce in my car. A box truck there, that's useful. We'll definitely check this out. Always good stuff in here. In better condition than ours, so I'll tell you what we'll do is we'll leave that one, we'll take this one. Cruise panel. Yeah, we will. We'll take... So I can scrap these down. I don't know what just happened to that. Right, let's leave you. I was going to go to the other one, but it's looking a bit full anyway, so I think I might just do a gateway. Get back while with all this stuff we've got. Forget to put the car in drive before hitting the gas 20 times. That's a great achievement. Oh, that's coming in pretty sharp, isn't it? Oh, what's that? There. Come on, we've got one. Get in the car, go, go, go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. All right, so they probably contain special materials, don't they? Which we probably need. Skip through the gateway after the storm has completely collapsed.
Spend any longer in this storm, you'll soon learn what it's like to have every bone separated from your body.
Don't even know what we picked up then. Chemicals. Okay. In there. Thank you. Scrap this. Nope, didn't mean to put you in. Are these all repaired now? They're all repaired. That's cool. Brilliant. Okay, well, I'll leave it there. I'm gonna have a read through all these logs and everything. yeah, please give us a like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode. Thanks very much for watching. Bye bye.